Look at the next slide for this section. So how to decide which HR structure is best for your organization? What is an easy way or a recommended way for you to decide that? What I recommend is, first of all, write down your immediate and future needs for the HR functions. If you want to focus on recruiting and staffing, on performance management, on learning development, compensation management, so write down all of these functions and put down the priorities. Which ones do you want to focus on first, okay? And which one you want to focus on later? Examine your organization and the people skills you have. Look around in your organization if you have, you know, a good team in place. If you see that you've got the skills in-house, maybe you can maybe hire someone from the organization to do the HR, or you can bring someone from outside the organization. And then you can decide which way I want to go. Do I want to bring a generalist, a general HR function that takes care of everything, okay? Or do I want to have a specialized HR function for each area? Now, my recommendation as for small, medium enterprises, again, this is my opinion, you know, it might work for you or not, but start with a general HR function and then grow it into the talent management areas that we talked about earlier. So don't start putting too much weight into HR from the beginning. Start small and grow it later.